afraid, neither be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you everywhere you go. And a good friend of Michael and mine's, Eddie Griffin, wrote this song, Strong and Courageous. And he is a Baptist pastor and minister and brother in the Lord, and he had it written out. It was like a book. It was like several pages long, and he, it was kind of hymnal sounding, and he handed it to us. So we asked that we rearrange a little bit and do something a little different with it, and he said, great. And that week I found out that Brother Eddie, pastor that was very conservative and very, you know, you sang with hymnals and a different type of music than we sing most of the time, I found out that his nickname was Wall of Thunder. That the man could play drums like nobody had ever seen before. And so this song is to encourage you to be strong and courageous and to realize whatever battles you're going through, whatever mountains you face, that the living God is with us anywhere that we go, and we have victory over it. So please join us to put your hands together if you feel it.
If you want to get up and move around, that would be great. Alright.
Must stand.
We must stand.
We must stand.